Hi friends, this is Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBot 143. In this tutorial, I will show you how to work with Pictures tool to add group pictures into a workspace to display and share pictures in Microsoft Office Group 2007. Open Group 2007 and log in with the Group account. Open a workspace, either new one or existing one. Here, please insert Pictures tool from Add a tool to this workspace. To add the pictures, click on Add Pictures. It will open the Open Picture File dialog box. Select the pictures we want to add. On desktop, I have few images. And make sure that you are selecting JPG and BMP format images. Select the picture and click on Open. And we can also drag and drop picture files onto the picture viewing area. Here the image is in TIFF format, so it is not able to insert the picture. And also we can copy and paste the pictures into the picture viewing area. Copy and click on paste. And if you want to add multiple pictures, select the pictures and simply drag and drop in the picture viewing area. Then the last selected picture added is displayed. When we add a picture, it automatically displays in the picture viewing area. And if we add another new picture, it will automatically display and the files are added to the list. If you want to see the list of the pictures, click on the icon Show Picture Details and here it will show the complete list of the pictures. This list provides picture information such as their size, type, modified data and modified by. And the Pictures tool automatically scales all pictures we add to fit the current size of the picture viewer window. And we can click on Previous and Next buttons to move the picture sequentially. If you want to edit the pictures in the picture tool, we must have a picture editing program installed in our computer. Otherwise, it will open the file for display in our web browser or in a picture viewer. To open one or more picture files into a graphics editing program, right-click on the file and please select the option Open. And I got a picture in picture viewer. Here I want to rotate this picture and edit the picture if you have a picture editing program installed in your computer. And after this, if we try to close this, it will return to Groove and we are prompted to save the picture back to Groove. Click on Yes. And if we choose No, we will lose all changes we made in the file. Here, I want to select Yes. And the picture is successfully replaced with the edited picture. Again, I want to edit this. Click on Open. Yes. If you want to rename the pictures, select the picture and click in the title box above the picture. Here, please type a new name and click on white space in the list. And we got the new name to the picture. We can also right click on the picture and select rename and type a name for this picture and click on white space. And we can copy pictures from a picture tool into another pictures tool or into a picture editing program. For that, select the picture you want to copy and click on the copy icon. And after that, open the program in which you want to paste it. Here, please click on paste option and the picture is successfully copied into another pictures tool. But if you paste the picture into the same picture tool, the picture appears in the list with the name, copy of the picture name. And if you paste it into another pictures tool, it will appear with its original name. Let's check it. Here I'm copying this. Again click on paste. And now I got copy of the angels. And if you want to delete one or more pictures, select the picture in the list. And after that press delete from your keyboard. It will ask for the confirmation. Are you sure you want to delete the selected picture? Click on yes. And the picture will be removed from the list. And after this right click on the picture. If we select cut option, it will be placed as a copy on the clipboard so that we can paste them in anywhere. Like this, we can work with Pictures tool to add group pictures into a workspace to display and share pictures in Microsoft Office Group 2007. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.